let's talk about this gorgeous plant, rockweed, today.
Hey everyone, welcome back. I am Swati and you're watching Backyard Gardening.
A plant with attractive foliage which is known by various other names like baby deers, rockweed, Pilea microphylla, gunpowder plant, and artillery fern. However, it's not at all related to ferns. Rockweed is an evergreen plant with fern-like foliage. It looks amazing in hanging baskets. The plant has attractive foliage with lime green leaves on short arcing stems, which gives it a fern-like appearance. It's a fast-growing evergreen perennial plant which needs low maintenance. The plant is native to Florida and it's commonly used to grow in hanging baskets or as a ground cover. The plant can be grown in full sunlight as well as to the partial shade. It loves 1 to 3 hours of indirect bright light. You can grow them indoors as well, near your windows and all. The plant loves well-drained soil. Let the soil dry out before watering again. It loves misting as well. Just keep pinching off growing tips to make it bushy and fertilize it during February or March, which is its growth period. It can be very easily grown from its stem cuttings and it grows really fast. Like the one I'm showing you, I grew this from its cutting only a couple of months back and you can see how big it has grown. You can grow its cutting in small pots also, like this one. This plant also has been grown from small cuttings and you can see how big it has grown now. Now let's check out how to grow this plant from cutting. I'll take the cutting from other plant and I'll grow in a small pot. You can take small cuttings, big cuttings, anything as per your pot size. So I'm choosing this a small pot, which is basically a succulent pot. Because of its size, you can see how small it is. I have taken normal garden soil, make sure it's moist. Now simply insert the cuttings into the soil, water it well and keep the pot in partial shade for few days.
So how was it? I hope you liked today's video. Do let me know in the comment section and thanks for watching. See ya!